2, 5, 3, 1. Track 1. No defects. Norfolk Southern, milepost 2, 5, 3, 1. Track 1, no defects.
Another Norfolk Southern monster train under precision scheduled railroading, PSR. And only one locomotive on the head end. Listen to those EMD stroke Norfolk Southern Juniata, Altoona Juniata Works manned helpers, those two on the rear. EMD stroke Norfolk Southern Altoona Juniata Works SD70 ACUs. Listen to those two strokes. About to attain the summit of the Alleghenies at Gallitzin, Pennsylvania. and we're on the front porch of the Station Inn at Cresson, Pennsylvania. It is 12:09 p.m. Monday, October 3rd, 2022. That was eastbound Norfolk Southern manifest train number 12G. Runs from Conway Yard east of west of Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, to Enola Yard across the Susquehanna River from Harrisburg, Pennsylvania. The timesheet here says he's due to pass here between 12 p.m. and 8 p.m. subject to delay. Well, he's certainly right on time today. We're looking at the Norfolk Southern Pittsburgh line, formerly the Pennsylvania Railroad, and then the ill-fated Penn Central, then Conrail, now Norfolk Southern. This is upgrade to West Slope from Johnstown, Conemaugh, to the summit of the Alleghenies, not far east of here at Gallitzin, Pennsylvania. Then 12G will start the descent into Altoona down the east slope. And about 15 to 20 minutes by Uber or car from here, he'll be rounding the world-famous Horseshoe Curve. And a little bit further east at Altoona, PA, at the bottom of the east slope, he'll probably stop and cut off the two rear manned helpers. p.m. Monday, October 3rd, 2022, Station Inn, Cresson, Pennsylvania. Here comes a westbound Kyrail inspection pickup. Over and out.